In this video, I'll show you how you can give fully personalized feedback to all your job candidates with TalentAdore's virtual recruitment assistant. Here we have a new candidate, Matt Stone, who has applied for the sales manager position. Let's start by screening Matt's CV, application letter, and other documentation. While screening, you can give him an overall rating. By clicking Full and Broken Hearts, you can evaluate Matt's application against the requirements set for the position and generic characteristics sought after from applicants. For example, Matt seemed to be missing leadership and negotiating skills, but on the positive side, he seemed like a people person and appears to have a get-things-done attitude. If based on the initial screening, you conclude you are not going to continue with him in this application process, you can inform him about your decision and give him personalized feedback. Let's continue the evaluation. He did not explain his motivation very clearly and how he would be a good fit for the team. Neither did he point out relevant work experience for the position. On the other hand, he demonstrated suitable education as well as impressive international experience and language skills. When doing the clicks, you could see how our algorithm, based on artificial intelligence, wrote the feedback message on behalf of the recruiter. The message reveals what was expected from the candidate, what you saw as his benefits, and what you felt he was lacking. In other words, the process is no longer a black box from the candidate's perspective. Now he learns and is able to apply for more relevant positions. The message is not based on any template, and you can regenerate it as many times as you wish. It's different every time. You can send the feedback message straight away or save it to be sent later. You can also create feedback messages for multiple candidates and then send the messages to all of them at once. Let's check out what it looks like when the candidate receives the email. This is the message that arrived into the candidate's email box. After reading the message, he can rate how he felt about the hiring process. The candidate can review the application process from 1 to 5 hearts and, in addition, write an open comment. In this statistics view, you can see how the candidate experience evolves in real time, overall, per position, per recruiter, as you wish. Personalized feedback is a totally new norm to connect with your candidates. It improves candidate experience, strengthens your employer brand, and boosts your business. If you want to hear more about the intelligent features of TalentAdore's virtual recruitment assistant, request a demo at www.talentadore.com.